I would like to introduce our interesting show called The Quest for the Holy Grail, but it's supposed to be called Bizarre. That said, it's going to be bizarre. You can count on that one. And also, let's not forget to point out that none of the actors have consumed any drugs in the last 24 hours. Well, now I think it's time to start. Well, not so long ago, there were 6 youngsters, 4 men and 2 women.
No,
three
actually,
men,
there
three
were 3
women.
Men
and 3
gender. Oh, okay, never mind. They had been practicing for this moment for their whole lives, albeit nothing can prepare you for such an epic quest. They had worked together for over 8 years when came the time to fight for themselves.
Okay, so what are we even supposed to do?
I heard that there are like 2 teachers, and one of them is going to give you 5 questions.
3 questions.
Okay, 3 questions, and you have to answer all of them correctly, or otherwise something really bad happens.
And what happens when you don't answer all those 5 questions? Shut up, sir. Please, thank you. Correctly.
No one knows, but the rumors say that it's really horrible.
Alright, well, I think Blake should go first.
I think Martin should go.
Oh,
you know
me.
Why? Because you ate voluntarily today. So
okay, I will go. Oh, the curtain was open. I guess I'll have to do everything by myself again.
Hold on, a little bit more, Martin, please.
Oh, you're right. Which side? Okay. Oh, hello.
What?
It's your name.
Martin.
What?
University. How are you going to do that?
I am going to the University of the Heights.
And what is your favorite?
It's a pigeon.
Next, please.
Good morning.
Hello, student. I shall ask you 3 questions, and if I answer all of them correctly, you shall pass.
All right. Well, there you have it, the first question.
What is your name?
My name is Chris.
What university do you want to attend?
I want to attend the Technical University of Brnov.
With the shadow bar of the vertical sundials have at the 76th degree of north latitude.
I don't know that.
Charles University.
What is your favorite bird?
A salmon.
Wait, no, that's not right.
Please don't, no!
Next, please.
Woo! So, what is your name?
Leola.
And what university do you want to attend?
Cambridge.
And how high above the horizon, and you should know this one, would the sun culminate on the
What do you mean? Wait, what
planet
you got
here?
Thank you.